Good evening, everyone. This is Tyler Anderson hosting for tonight's open mic event for the Tampa Bay Ukulele Society. So, it's been a while since we've done this, but amidst the start of spring, we decided we'd have some fun with a type of animal theme. So for this week, we're going to be doing songs that are about horses. So to start off the night, let's go ahead and give a round of applause to Larry.
Okay, right, I've got a song, very good song. Carries more meaning in it than just horses. I mean, you can think about it being about you and situations where you've got to succeed. But just for the moment, we're going to be the horse that runs wild out there on the track. Born in the valley and raised in the tree, Western Kentucky on wobbly knee, with mama beside you to help you along, you'll be a growing up strong. All the long lazy mornings and pastures of green, the sun on your withers, a wind in your mane, could never prepare you for what lies ahead, a run for the roses so red. And it's the run for the roses, as fast as you can. Your fate is delivered, your moment's at hand. It's a chance of a lifetime, in a lifetime of chance. It's high time you joined in the dance. It's high time you joined in the dance. From sire to sire is born in the blood, the fire of a mare, the strength of a stud. It's breeding and it's training and it's something unknown that drives you and carries you home. And it's the run for the roses as fast as you can. Your fate is delivered, your moment's at hand. It's the chance of a lifetime, in a lifetime of chance. And it's high time you joined in the dance. It's high time you joined in the dance.
Hey. All right. I really love that song choice, Larry. So, up next for our theme, let's go ahead and go all the way to Jody and give a round of applause to Stefan.
I've brought a song. In the early 70s, the Greek progressive rock band Aphrodite's Child recorded an album about the concept album about the apocalypse, and this song is called The Four Horsemen. And I don't have a background with the horse tonight, but on my YouTube channel you can find a video where I play it in front of horses. Thank you. Lamb, O Lamb, open the first seal. I saw the first horse. The horseman held a bow. Now when the Lamb opened the second seal, I saw the second horse. The horseman held a sword. The leading horse is white, the second horse is red.
Great.
I even love the little duet he had going on with the cat in the background. So up next for our horses theme, let's go ahead and give a round of applause to Susan.
Well, I think this song is about a relationship, but it's got horses in the title and horses in the lyrics. So, and I'm sure you all know it. It's the Rolling Stones' Wild Horses.
Yay, Susan!
Yeah.
All right, that was a great song selection, Susan. Mm-hmm. Let's go ahead and go all the way from New Hampshire to Canada as we give a round of applause to Fred.
Hey!
Am I unmuted? There we are. Hi, guys. It's actually Ontario, Canada, but that's okay. We all make that mistake. Anyway, how's everybody? My song is Ghost Riders. Mm-hmm. elbow went riding in one dark windy day. Upon the ridge he rested, he went along his way, when all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw, plowing through the ragged skies, and up a cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire, and their hoofs were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny, and their hot blood he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. For he saw the riders coming high, and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-yi-yo!
Songs. So to continue this onward, let's go ahead and go on to Joanne. So everyone give a round of applause to her and let's see what she has for tonight.
I have done this song before, but I don't think for open mic, so bear with me. Katie Tunstall. Yes, I practiced it. Well, my heart knows me better than I know myself, so I'm gonna let it do all the talking. Ooh, 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 send it away to the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Well, fell in fear upon my back, said, don't look back, just keep on walking. Ooh, but the little old horsey looked this way and said, hey, little lady, will you marry me? Ooh-hoo. I said, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. You're not the one for me. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. You're not the one for me. Well, my heart had a problem in the early hours, so I stopped it dead for a beat or two. But I cut some cord and I shouldn't have died, and it won't forgive me after all these years. I sent it away to the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. And it won't come back cause it's so happy. And now I've got a hole for the world to see. Somebody else does, it's all good. It's all good.
That's okay. Like I said, your audition was really epic.
Thank you. But I love, someday we got to meet in person when this COVID's all over with. It'd be swell.
Absolutely.
It's going to happen.
Someday. All right. We're going to go back in the list because now we have Derek coming into the chat. So let's go ahead and give a round of applause to him and let him perform his song.
Thanks, Tyler.
Go, Derek. Go, Derek.
The same, only the names have changed, and every day it seems we're wasting away. Another place where the faces are so cold, I drive all night just to get back home. I'm a cowboy on a steel horse I ride. I'm wanted, dead or alive, I'm wanted, dead or alive. Sometimes I sleep, sometimes it's not for days, and the people I meet always go their separate ways. Sometimes you tell the day by the Bible that you drink. At times when you're alone, all you do is think. I'm a cowboy on a steel horse I ride. I'm wanted, wanted, dead or alive. I'm a cowboy, I got the night on my side. I'm wanted, dead or alive, and I ride, dead or alive. Still I drive, dead or alive, dead or alive, dead or alive, dead or alive, dead or alive.
Thanks.
Awesome.
Yay!
Yay, Derek.
Yes, Derek. Man. That was an epic throwback.
Big awesome. Bad rocker, you.
Love the picking. It's like, yes.
I agree. That was epic. So next, let's go down to Australia and have a round of applause for Jock.
Jock!
Loud or I'm in capital letters for some reason. Have I been bad? Anyway, here's a song by Travis Collins, a young Aussie country singer. He's in his 30s. He's won 8 Golden Guitar Awards for Best Song at the Australian Country Music Awards. And this is called High Horse, hence the background. Wipe that smile off your face, take that pat back off my back. You've got all kinds of good advice, don't ya? But I don't think that I ask. Get off your high horse, 'cause you've never lost a girl like her before. You don't know nothing about the kiss that's still burning on my lips, that I don't get anymore. Get off your high horse. Stop telling me I should go home, that I don't need another drink. I should stop looking at my phone, man, just leave me alone. I don't care what you think, get off your high horse. You've never lost a girl like her before. You don't know nothing about the kiss that's still burning on my lips, but I don't get any more. Get off your high horse. Wipe that smile off your face and take that pat back off my back. Stop acting like you even understand what I had, what I lost, what I'm never getting back again. Get off your high horse. You've never lost a girl like her before. You don't know nothing about the kiss that's still burning on my lips, that I don't get anymore. Get off your high horse. Get off your high horse. Get off your high horse. Thanks, guys.
All right. Loving the performances tonight. So, up next, let's go ahead and give a round of applause to Paul.
Hey there. My song was actually written by a rapper, and it made it to the top of the country hits, and then they took that award from him because it wasn't listed or registered as a country song. The horse is more a metaphor for the simple things in life, and the Old Town Road is the struggles and the path to success, and all the verses is sort of his personal deep life. You have to read it, it's pretty crazy. So we'll try it. Old Town Road. I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. ride till I can't no more. Gonna take my horse to the old town road. Gonna ride till I can't no more. I got horses in the back, horse stack is a tag. Hat is matte black, got the boots is black to match. Riding on a horse, how you can't whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been off the Porsche. Now can't nobody tell me nothing, can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing, you can't tell me nothing. Riding on a tractor, lean on in my bladder, cheating on my baby, you can go ask her. I'll have some movie, Borat movies, cowboy hat, Gucci, Wrangler on my booty. Can't nobody tell me nothing, you can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing, you can't tell me nothing. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. Gonna ride till I can't no more. Gonna take my horse to the old town road. Gonna ride till I can't no more. Hot town, cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a hat, down the rings of Fendi sports bras. Ride down a rodeo in Maserati sports car. Got no stress, I've been all through that. We're like Marvel Man, so I kick on back. Wish I could roll to that old town road. Wanna ride till I can't no more. Gonna take my horse to the old town road. Gonna ride till I can't no more. Gonna take my horse to the old town road. Gonna ride till I can't no more. No more.
Nice.
Awesome.
Yes.
Cool. That was quite cool.
I loved hearing that song on the ukulele.
A lot of tongue twister in that one.
Definitely. Let's go ahead and go on. Give a round of applause to Barbara.
Barb.
Barbara.
That's us. That's us. Barbara and friends.
Yes, oh, Charlie. The family's here.
Yeah, it's Charlie and Pat. Okay, we're ready.
Yeah.
Okay, you ready? Okay, here we go. A horse is a horse, and no one can talk to a horse, of course. That is, of course, unless the horse is the famous Mr. Ed. Go right to the source and ask the horse, he'll give you the answer that you endorse. He's always on a steady course. Talk to Mr. Ed. Waste your time of day, but Mr. Ed will never speak unless he has something to say. A horse is a horse, of course, of course, and this one will talk till his voice is hoarse. You've never heard of a talking horse? Well, listen to this.
I am Mr. Ed.
Wilbur.
Hi.
Oh, Barb.
Whoa, Barbara, I love all the dissertation.
Big shout out to the LASU jammers, Bob. That was all. You guys rocked, man.
Man, whoever's going to have to fall, that's going to have a difficult time. World. And that person happens to be...
Oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, man. I'm going to have a difficulty catching up to y'all on this one. But for my song choice, I picked out All the Wild Horses. This is just a really kind of expressive song, really just talking about the freedom of wild horses as a metaphor. So here we go.
and no man's weight ever defray your soul. As for the clouds, just let them go.
Hey, Tyler.
Are you guys gonna do a song?
Unfortunately, I'm not doing another song right now because we gotta go with the next person on our list, which is Shava. So everyone, go and give a round of applause to her.
Thank you. So I'm gonna play Camp Town Races, which I believe is a song about the horse races where people bet on horses. Maybe in Kentucky, I don't know exactly, but here it is. Camp Town, they sing this song. Camp Town racetracks 5 miles long. Come down there with my hat caved in. Pocket full of tin, no do da do da day. Going around all night, going around all day. I'll bet my money up on tail there. Somebody bet on bay. The long tail filly and a blip. The long tail filly and a blip. Big black horse, do da do da. They fly the track and they both cut across, so do da do da day. The blind horse stuck in a big mud hole, do da. Can't touch bottom with a 10-foot pole. Oh, do da do da day. Going to run all night. Going to run all day. I'll bet my money on a bobtail neck. Somebody bet on me. Going to run all night. Going to run all day. I'll bet my money on a bobtail neck. Somebody better bet on me.
All right.
Doodah, doodah.
I love it, Shava. That's a classic. So, to go ahead and end everything for tonight, our last performer is going to be Mr. Boston Lou. So go ahead and give a round of applause to him.
Boy, you don't want to clap, you don't want to clap till after they do the song to see if it's worthwhile. But all right, this song's going back a little ways. I had this one on the 8-track tape in my car that I wired myself. And it has a reference to horses. And as soon as you catch the reference, give me a thumbs up to make sure everybody's paying attention. Don't you love her madly? Don't you need her badly? Don't you love her ways? Tell me what you say. Don't you love her madly? Wanna be her daddy?
Don't you love her face? You love her as she's walking out the door. Nobody got it yet, okay. Don't you love her way? Tell me what you say. Don't you love her as she's walking out the door? All you love. Attention, all the deep blue dream. Seven horses seem to be on the market. Yeah, don't you love her? Don't you love her as she's walking out the door? All your that deep blue dream, here it comes. Seven horses seem to be on the mark.
Hey, Lord.
Yes.
Thank you, Becky.
Think we got the reference there. All right, and that's all of our performance. So. All right, thank y'all, everyone. This is a really great selection. Horses are a really interesting theme because it could be really specific, but again, as long as it really relates to horses in a way, there's actually a lot of options here. So all I'm going to do for now is I'm just going to remove myself and show everyone on the camera, and we're just going to wave goodbye until next time. All right, have a good night, everyone.
Ciao, ciao.